Every year, millions of rounds are fired. But have you ever stopped to wonder what exactly goes into that tiny explosion? Today, we're diving into the world of ammunition, or more accurately, cartridges. Commonly mistaken for bullets, cartridges are each a controlled explosion waiting to happen. In today's video, we'll explore the intricate process of how ammunition is made, essentially a small rocket. Manufacturers use a specific blend of materials for performance and safety. The projectile, known as the bullet, is often made from a lead alloy, valued for its weight and cost-effectiveness. For enhanced performance, bullets might be jacketed with copper. The cartridge's body, called the case, is usually made from durable materials like brass, steel, or aluminum. Shotgun shells often use lighter materials, typically a plastic case with a metal base. These components act as spark plugs, initiating the explosive chain reaction within the cartridge. The primer, a metal cup filled with a sensitive compound, ignites upon impact. The propellant, the cartridge's fuel, ranges from classic black powder to modern smokeless powders, all designed to burn rapidly, creating gases that propel the bullet down the barrel. Bullets come in various sizes and designs for specific purposes. For smaller calibers like the classic 22, manufacturers use a cold forming process, where a press shapes lead wire into the desired bullet form, allowing mass production. For competition shooters, a more traditional method is used, casting molten lead into molds. Both cold-formed and cast bullets can receive a copper upgrade through plating, which shields the lead core from rust and creates a tougher surface for improved performance. This copper jacket also helps maintain barrel cleanliness after extensive shooting. The cartridge case, typically brass, holds the bullet and withstands firing pressure. The shape depends on the intended gun. Brass sheets are shaped by punches and dies, then heat-treated for strength. Some cases receive a nickel coating for added durability and rust protection. The primer, essentially the spark plug, consists of a soft metal cup and a sensitive material called lead stifnate. When struck, it ignites, sending a flame through the case to ignite the propellant. Now let's look at the assembly of these components into a complete cartridge. Brass cases are polished, resized, and primed. The case mouth is expanded to fit the bullet, and gunpowder is precisely measured and added. The bullet is seated and crimped into place, ensuring a secure fit. Quality control is crucial. Thousands of rounds from each batch undergo rigorous testing for accuracy, pressure, speed, and consistency. High-tech equipment ensures every cartridge meets strict standards. Each batch of ammunition receives a unique code for tracking and recall purposes. Although bullets have a long history, ammunition production continually evolves to meet user needs. Thank you for joining us in exploring the world of ammunition production. Remember, responsible gun ownership and safety are paramount. For more insights into how everyday objects are made, subscribe to our channel.